use jurisdictional discretion to prosecute things that happen outside of state lines. There's been talk about criminalizing speech. I mean, a clear First Amendment problem of counseling women on where they can obtain abortion care. And I gotta imagine, given the record of your state's state legislature, both in the House and the Senate, these are the